Alright everybody, I'm going to show you how I record the HDR gameplay from my latest Warframe video. So we're going to go into our settings right here in Windows. Scroll over here, turn on your monitor's HDR. You have to have this turned on in order to do this. Then we're going to head to the GeForce Experience. When you're on your homepage, you're going to go into drivers. Make sure you're on the 456 driver update on September 17th release date. That's how you know we can core HDR with Shadowplay. Once you go down here, let's go into our overlay. Go down to video capture, make sure this is set to custom, and you can have the 60 FPS if you want, and make sure it's the in-game resolution. That's the most important part. Do not set it to anything else, but only in-game. And after that, we're done. And just go to our game, Warframe, at the bottom here, and let's record some gameplay. So we're going to hit Alt F9, make sure that bring logo pops up, scroll down, look around, make a quick video. Hit Control F9, open up our folders, and let's check out our Warframe video. Now you may notice, you don't see anything. If you get this, you know you're recording HDR because I want you to buy that. We don't have to buy it. So, take it out of that, open with the VLC player, if you have that, download it. And voila, we have our HDR gameplay recording in the background. So this has been AJ Sky Dragon. I hope this helped you out, and I'll see you guys later.